I was accused of heresy and blasphemy when I walked the earth. Monday, December 26, 2011 at 3:50 p.m. I am your Jesus, who never leaves you, no matter how much you suffer. I am the Alpha and the Omega, Son of God made man and born of the Immaculate Virgin Mary. My dearly beloved daughter, rise above this sudden burst of suffering and never forget the number of souls you are saving in the process. My children must suffer purification in order that their souls be cleansed at this time. So they must get used to this. Many of my children are still being purified before the warning takes place. They will understand why this is happening to them in time, my daughter. The angels are with you all the time, like never before. For you, my daughter, you will now attract the greatest number of attacks, so far, because of these messages. Every word I utter will now be pulled asunder. Every lesson and truth I try to impart to the world now, will be questioned and deemed to be blasphemous. My holy word, when taught to my followers when I walked the earth, was also criticized. I was accused of heresy, blasphemy, and for condoning sinners, when I walked among my people. My word was not accepted then in many quarters and especially among the priests and Pharisees. My daughter, those people, whose boastful taunts, because of their self-proclaimed scriptural knowledge, continue to attack these messages, will be the worst offenders. They will arrogantly argue that their flawed interpretation of the Holy Gospel is more important than the truth. Their pride prevents them from recognizing my voice when it is being imparted to the world today. Never engage with these poor souls, my daughter, for they are not of the light. Sadly, they believe themselves to be. Remember, those who look down and sneer at others in my name do not represent me. They do not show love, understanding, or humility. These attacks are being mounted to stop you in this work and to create new doubts in your mind. Pray for these people. Ignore them. Focus only on my voice and do not allow this sacred work to be affected in this way. Satan is working actively within these souls and will use every form of cunning argument to undermine these messages from my lips. By engaging or responding to these attacks, you give Satan the power he seeks. Go now in peace. Keep looking ahead and remain obedient to my wishes at all times. Remember, you have given me the gift of your free will. Allow me, therefore, to guide you. Trust in me completely. I love you. Your Jesus.